subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
So now what is the question? A vendor brought 6 toffees for rupee 1. Okay, so for 1 rupee, vendor brought 6 toffees. Okay, so now what is the question? How many toffees vendor need to sell for rupee 1 to get 20% of profit? Okay, so how many toffees vendor need to sell for rupee 1 to get 20% profit is the question. Okay, so now let's see how to solve this problem. Okay, so what is the cost price of 6 toffees is rupee 1. What is cost price? Is like the price at which we purchased the product. Okay, so the price of the product is nothing but cost price. Okay, so the cost price of 6 toffees is rupee 1, right? So what should be the selling price? He need to get 120% of rupee 1. What does this mean? I'll explain you. See, let us think here. The cost price is 100%. Okay, cost price is 100%. Okay, in question, what is he telling? How many toffees the vendor need to sell in order to get 20% profit? Okay, 20% profit means what? Cost price 100 plus 20% profit. So at 120%, he need to sell the product, because see, cost price is 100%. Like, for this much price, the product was bought. Okay, for this cost price, for the amount which he bought, he is adding 20% profit and making the selling price as 120%. Okay, selling price of 6 toffees will be 120% of rupees 1. Okay, 120% of rupee 1 is 120% of rupee 1 is equal to how much? When we solve this, we will get 6/5. Okay, for 1 rupee, 6 toffees he bought, right? What is 1 rupee? 1 rupee means 100 paise. Okay, for 100 paisa, he brought 6 toffees, right? For 100 paisa, he brought 6 toffees. But now he need to get 20% profit, and how many toffees he need to sell? But now the question is, how many toffees he need to sell to get 20% profit? This is the question. 20% of profit is nothing but, then selling price will be 120. We already know that, right? We already know that, because see, when he bought with 100 paise and he need to get 20% profit, then 120% of 100 paise is 120 paise. So he need to sell 6 toffees at 120 paisa. Okay, he need to sell toffees at 120 paise. Okay, so this is the logic. Okay, so if he wanted to get 20% profit on 100 paisa, he need to sell toffees for how much? 120 paisa. Okay, so he need to sell 5 toffees. He need to sell 5 toffees for rupees 1. So this is the problem. For 100 paise, he brought 6 toffees. Then if he wanted to get 20% profit on 100 paise, then he need to sell for 120 paise. Okay, for 120 paise, how many toffees he need to sell is the question. So we just need to do a cross multiplication. Let this be x, okay? X is equal to, x is nothing but number of toffees. How many number of toffees he need to sell? Okay, x is equal to 100 divided by 120 into 6. Okay, 2 fives are 10, 2 six are 12. Okay, 2 five, we are just doing the cross multiplication, nothing else, and we got 5 divided by 6 into 6. 6 6 gets cancelled and x is equal to 5. What is x? X is number of toffees to be sold to get 20% profit. So he need to sell 5 toffees in order to get, he need to sell 5 toffees for rupee 1 in order to get profit of 20%. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.